Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It is Anderlecht up against Watford.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
So the initial 11 for the home side. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
And so the initial 11 for Watford. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
And the game begins. Ismail Assar. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Tom Cleverley. Albert Sambi Lokonga. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Tom Cleverley. Chalabar. Could play it in. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Adrian Trebel. Kobo. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Can they get in behind them? And the cross goes in. And the keeper had to be watchful, getting his fingertips to it. So the corner played into the box. Can he put it away? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
They need to get tighter here. Chalabar, what's he going to do? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Now, what can they do from here? Good tackle. Well, it could be on for him here. The opportunity was there, but he got it wrongly.
Well, even I would have scored there. He's had an absolute nightmare.
Kobo. Majid Hashimeru. Mecha. Well, the attack fizzled out. Ismail Assar. João Pedro. And fed forwards. That's all they can conjure for now. Adria Trebel.
Albert Sambi Lokonga.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Can he play it in? It should be! In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb. Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
The opening goal of the game then. Trebel. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely yellow card, Derek.
Lucas Mecha. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Just lacked a bit of conviction and straight into the wall. Will Hughes. Can they hit on the break? And the referee has added... Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Lucas Mecha. Verscharen.
Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
And the game begins. Can he put it away? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, he's all about time.
Can he play it in?
It should be. In it goes. The opening goal in this contest.
Trebel.
And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Verscharen. Alert defending. Plenty of room in the wide area. It needs an accurate cross. Adam Messina giving them a different option by moving in field. And he's taken it away.
It might be. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
And now the delivery. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Gosling. Well, a textbook interception. Now can they counter clinically? Well, they've given him too much space. Spot on with that tackle.
Chalobah.
Femenia. He's in here. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Went in strongly, decisively.
Albert Sambi Lokonga. Unable to keep the ball.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, he knows he can do a lot better on the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Intense pressure and a fine tackle. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And played towards the near post. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And firing it into the area. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Majid Hashimeru. Now he must favour the cross. Beautifully timed. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Here it is now, a substitution. Over it comes. It's there for him! And the decision offside here.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left, and just one goal between the sides. And they're making a change. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And they need to get tighter here. And take it away.
Defensive efficiency personified.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go.
Rebel.
And couldn't keep himself onside. Brun Larsen. And there it is, the final whistle. The story here, a victory for Watford. Lee, your overall assessment?
Well, wins like that when there's nothing between the sides seem more valuable somehow. Really tight game that was.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
And the game begins. Can he put it away? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing.
Can he play it in? It should be! In it goes! The opening goal in this contest! Trebel. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
It might be. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.